हेलो डियर स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अबाउट ए ब्रेकफास्ट रूम सर्विस ब्रेकफास्ट पे सेटअप एंड टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अबाउट द कॉन्टिनेंटल ब्रेकफास्ट पे सेटअप। जनरली इफ यू टॉक अबाउट द कॉन्टिनेंटल ब्रेकफास्ट, द कॉन्टिनेंटल ब्रेकफास्ट इज डिवाइडेड इंटू टू टाइप्स। वन इज कॉल्ड कैफे सिंपल, द अनदर वन इज कॉल्ड कैफे कंप्लीट। इन कैफे सिंपल जनरली वी सर्व वन पोर्शन ऑफ टी और कॉफी ओनली, वेयर एज इन केस ऑफ एन कैफे कंप्लीट जनरली वी सर्व टी एंड कॉफी विच इज इन द बेवरेज। अलॉन्ग विद दैट वील हैव टू सर्व सम ब्रेकफास्ट रोल्स। हेयर इफ यू टॉक अबाउट द ब्रेकफास्ट रोल्स, देयर आर डिफरेंट वेराइटीज ऑफ एन ब्रेड विच कैन बी सर्व टू द गेस्ट। वी कैन सर्व वाइट ब्रेड और वाइट ब्रेड टोस्ट, वी कैन सर्व होल व्हीट ब्रेड और होल व्हीट ब्रेड टोस्ट, वी कैन ऑल्सो सर्व डैनिश, वी कैन सर्व क्रॉजो, वी कैन सर्व मफिन्स, वी कैन सर्व सिनेमन रोल्स, वी कैन सर्व डोनट्स, वी कैन सर्व बेजिल विथ क्रीम चीज एक्सेट्रा। सो दीज आर सम ऑफ द फ्यू एग्जाम्पल्स। सो इन टूडेज कॉन्टिनेंटल ब्रेकफास्ट सेटअप एज यू सी द ट्रे इज लाइंग इन फ्रंट ऑफ अस। सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी नीड टू कवर दिस ट्रे बाई यूजिंग द वेटर्स क्लॉथ। Here we are not having the waiter's cloth, so in place of that we are using two serviettes. Serviette is a French term for napkin, but once you will go in the industry, there you will not have to use the serviette. Serviette is only for the guest use. The waiter's cloth has to be folded nicely, properly, and uniformly from all the four corners. Now our room service tray is ready with the waiter's cloth. First, we need to place the side plate on the left hand side of the cover along with serviette with book fold, and on the top of it we'll have to place the side knife. Next is we will have to provide some breakfast rolls. So breakfast rolls or breakfast bread has to be provided in bread basket. So here is the bread basket in front of you. On the top of the bread basket, this is the waiter's cloth. And inside this waiter's cloth, we are using this service gear. This is called the service spoon, and this one is the service fork. Whenever any bread will be there, along with that you will have to provide the butter and preserves. So here is the butter dish. If you will see the butter dish, we are using side plate as underliner, doily paper. On the top of it we are keeping the butter dish. Butter dish with butter knife. If butter knife is not there, as in our case, we are using the side knife. Next, along with the butter, you will have to provide three more preserves in the monkey dish. Those three more preserves will be, one is jam, another one is marmalade, another one is honey. So considering this to be the preserve, this again has to be placed on the head of the cover. So our breakfast roll part is over. Now we'll have to provide the setup for the beverage. Here in this case it is tea. For tea, we'll have to first of all keep the saucer as an underliner with doily paper, teacup and teaspoon on the right hand side of the cup. So this is a tea strainer with slope basin just next to it. This is a bulb shaped teapot. This is a creamer in order to carry the milk. This is our sugar bowl in order to keep the sugar cubes and sugar tongs. This again I need to keep it at the head of the cup. Along with this, we'll have to give one more pot, that is basically the hot water jug. Why we have been providing that? In case if your tea solution will become too strong, then this hot water can be used to dilute it. So this is the tray setup for the continental breakfast, where the guest is going to have the breakfast rolls or breakfast bread along with the tea. Moving to the next part, if the guest is going to have the coffee, then what? If the guest is going to have the coffee, then in the continental breakfast cover, the rest of the setup will remain the same. The only thing we'll have to remove is the tea strainer with slope basin. So this top one is called the tea strainer and this base is called the slope basin. So this has to be removed. So now again we have the continental breakfast, where we have been providing the guests with the breakfast rolls or breakfast bread with coffee.